I knew what I wanted to write about that morning, but I didn't know how to frame it, and I hated most of the pop music that I was listening to the day, and hadn't heard any of Jimmy's at the time, and most of the things I heard were kind of silly, you know, pop things were very clicky sounding and very pop. Anyway, I didn't want to write one like that, but I heard Ruby Tuesday on the radio that morning, and I loved that. I had such passion. And I wanted to write a song with that kind of passion. And this is what I wrote. There'll be no strings to bind your hands, not if my love can't bind your heart. And there's no need to take a stand, for it was I who chose to start. She said, I see no need to take me home. I'm old enough to face the dawn. Just call me angel of the morning, angel. Just touch my cheek before you leave me, baby. Just call me angel of the morning, angel. Then slowly turn away. Maybe the sun's light will be dimmed, and it won't matter anyhow. If morning's echo says we've sinned, well, it was what I wanted now. She said, and if we're victims, the night, I won't be blinded by the light. Just call me angel of the morning, angel. Just touch my cheek before you leave me, baby. Just call me angel of the morning, angel. Then slowly turn away. I won't beg you to stay. Thank you. Thanks. Thanks, man.